If your toddler falls in the pool, you think you'll hear this. But what you'll really hear is this. It happens quickly and silently. About 260 children younger than 5 drown in pools each year. That's about 1 nursery school class each month. Put a fence around your pool. Place an alarm on doors leading to the pool area. If a child is missing, look in the pool first. Remember, every second counts.